always great to see such a big turnout. I mean, last time we had a tennis event here, it got rained out. So thankfully that we managed to, well, the rain managed to hold up and everything worked out perfect. Thank you to Serena and Caroline for accepting the invitation to come down. I mean, it means a lot to me and also to everyone about tennis in Barbados. It's not every day that we get to see players like you guys in real life, so thank you very much. Thank you for all the sponsors as well, especially Lime, Sugar Hill for holding the event. I mean, without you guys, we wouldn't have had anything as well, so a lot of thanks goes to you behind the scenes. Also to the Tennis Association for thanking you for the event. And to the Tourism Association as well. So I hope this really brings tourism as well. That always helps. We need more money for us. So. Thank you to Cody, Richard, Uncle Andrew, Uncle Barry. I mean, I've known them since I was, I don't know, maybe 5-6 years old, and they've always been there for me. And to see them do this for me, really, I mean, it really means a lot to me. And I really hope that, I don't know, I can make it up to you guys by, and to everyone else, maybe by making it top 100 one day playing the Grand Slam.
Yeah! Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
So yeah, right, so thank you everyone for coming out, and I hope you enjoy the cocktail party tonight. Don't drink too much. And yeah, just have fun. So, enjoy. Yeah.